I'm gonna do this one part. I'm not gonna do the inside. I might just sand that a little. I'll repaint it later. Oh, and these fingernails are done by my granddaughter. Thank you very much. And so here we go. I don't know if I can take it. I don't have a guard on this thing, but this is the only thing I got from the garage sale. Let's see how well this thing will paint for me. You notice, whenever I'm doing this, it's a lot of balance, but I never stand in front of it like this because I don't want to get hit with little wires. And I wear goggles and all, but still, I don't want those things poking into me because I'm sure wires are going to fly out every so often. So just a tip, I always like stand to the side over here, you know, in little small pieces I hold with a pair of wires or something. But, yeah. Okay, that's it. Right now I only have this clamp to the table here. I don't really have a permanent home for this thing yet. Okay, there we go.
Practically done. Some of these little crevices that I can't get to, I'll go over with a Dremel with a little tiny wire brush later on. I'll wear a respirator because, you know, paint dust going everywhere, and God knows what's in this paint. I'm sure it could be lead paint. It's from the 30s or 40s or whatever this thing is from. It's very old. Okay, I'm going to finish the rest of this. You know, I'm not going to film the whole damn thing. You'd be bored to death.
Let's go! Come on! He hurt you again!